Wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to register with the Employment Exchange in Tamil Nadu. The link provided below here will help you to reach our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Tamil Nadu register with the Employment Exchange. Here in this page we have provided the procedures and instructions which will be useful for an applicant to complete this procedure. In this presentation today we are going to see few websites which are helpful in completing this procedure. So we have provided them as links at appropriate places. So these are the items which are going to be covered in this session today. So let us get into the details. So need to register with the Employment Exchange. So Employment Exchange is an facility provided by the state government for its people who are educated and who are looking for job opportunities. So this department will take care of announcement of freshly arisen or available openings in the form of in their sectors to the one who have registered with the department. So registration is nothing but recording their curriculum vitae, like what they studied, how much they marked, they secured from category of the category and sector, and age, which is very much required for the job description. So certain job will look for certain degree holders, so those people will be informed about that kind of job. For example, an BE civil engineering graduate who have registered with this Employment Exchange will be given the intimation about the opening of an employment which requires BE civil engineering. And the age limit also is there for those who wanted to get a government job. So based on that, so many criteria, the information will be filtered and they will be informed to the registered people who are waiting for the opportunity. Those who are working also can register, and their experience will count for the information to be exchanged to them. So Employment Exchange in a district will help an individual to register their credentials for the openings. Documents required for Employment Exchange registration is mark list. Yes, your qualified standards or degrees mark list is sufficient. Provisional certificate for graduates, caste certificate optional, okay, and photographs of the applicant. Experience certificate, if you are an employed and has the experience certificate, you have to provide it. Nativity certificate, transfer certificate, other card, and produce all relevant certificate in support of like experience, sports, handicap, ex-serviceman, widow and freedom fighter. These will help you to get the preferences. So certificate from municipal council or sarpanch is required. Proof of job in the state, either of the parent if they are working, should be provided. Letter from the gazette officer or the school head. Produce any one of the following as identity documents, like voter ID, ration card, passport, birth certificate and domicile certificate. How to apply in person? In order to register with the Employment Exchange, you have to reach the district employment education office, where you have to submit all your qualification documents. If you have any experience documents, please provide that also. And the proofs and the documents which you have mentioned along with the photograph needs to be submitted. The officials will counter-check all those details you have submitted, and they will make a note on the register with the new employment registration number. So the person who is registered with the Employment Exchange will receive a number, which is very important for him in order to know any doubts about the updation about the education qualification has done or not. In order to renew also, he needs those registration number. So one has to keep this registration number very carefully for further use. So in or through online one can apply for the same procedure. To apply online, one has to reach the site which is provided as a link here. I will show you how to do it online. So this is the website provided by the government, where you have job fair login, go for job seeker login, you will be provided with a screen which says new registration or other information. Like when you say new registration, it again opens another window where you have to put all your credentials and say submit. Once you say submit, your application will be processed and the registration is done. Before that, you have to register to get the login ID and password. So without a login and password, you cannot register. And the information which we need to fill here will be relevant to the area. So for example, district, the place, and the name, gender, age, parent name, mobile number, address, everything you have to provide. And you will be given an acknowledgement that can be printed for you to go directly and submit the application which you, documents which you have mentioned in the online form. So while uploading, while filling the form, you should make sure that you have all the documents in hand so that you can produce them as xerox copies or the copies at the, within next 15 days to complete the registration process. So once the online procedure of getting the acknowledgement done, you have to reach the district the employment exchange to produce the documents. The documents can be like experience certificate, caste certificate, sports certificate, handicapped provision certificate, ex-serviceman, widow, freedom fighter. These certificates will give the preference for your registration. So all these documents should be produced to the officials within the next 15 days to complete the process, where you will be given an employment exchange card which will have the employment exchange employment registration number, date of registration and the date of renewal and the office address of the issuing employment exchange. Eligibility: all educated aspirants from 8th standard, 10th, 12th, graduate, undergraduate, international graduate is eligible to register their with the employment exchange. All major graduate students are eligible for registering in employment exchange. Discontinued students can't register for the discontinued course, but they can register for the course which they finished last. Failed students can register with the employment exchange. Other qualifications like typewriting skills, language skills, or other qualifications which can be considered for employment exchange. Validity: if you register your education qualification with the employment exchange, it is valid for 3 years. Once in every 3 years, you need to renew employment registration certificate. Online resources: we have seen the online process website. Here is an archive site which will give you the details of the procedures, which will be helpful for applicant to know further details. Here you have the employment column where you can see all the relevant documents which will be helpful for an applicant. Also the area wise offices which is available here from the government site, which will be helpful for you to know the details in hand. All the websites provided here will be helpful for an applicant to complete his this procedure with ease. So we have provided all the website as link at appropriate places for saving your time. Fees: there is no fees for this employment registration. Processing time: on submitting the document, the process gets over, so it is on the same day. For online procedure, within next 15 days, you are going to submit the documents to avail the employment register card. So the processing time ends by submitting the documents. Offices and contacts: professional and executive employment office, district employment office building in Trivika Industrial Estate, Gindi, and district employment office for unskilled sector, Teachers Quality Kamarajavani, RTR. And the details provided through this link will be helpful for getting the getting a precise details about the office address. Other information: employment exchange have been renamed as Employment Guidance and Promotion Centers, as the focus is now on vocational guidance and career counseling besides registration, submission, placement, etc. Whenever government vacancies are announced, list of registered members with suitable educational profiles are forwarded to respective employers for consideration. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to register with the employment exchange in Tamil Nadu.